viewers. Now I'm going to share with you how to create a custom URL in your Google Plus account. So at first, you log in your Google Plus, then click profile, then go to here you see when your follower is 10 plus and your friend is 10 plus, it's automatic show this, you automatic show this message in your profile. So your profile is here, you show your profile is pre-approved for the custom URL Google Plus and AppsoMania. My profile name is AppsoMania. It gives me this profile if I claim this URL. So at first click to claim URL, then click enter your phone number, then for verification, then click here and continue. And it will take some time and they will give you one message and there has some information about your Google Plus account. And here now I enter this message URL in this okay, enter message URL and click, and it say get a custom URL. Your public profile URL is plus.google.com/, there is a number, hexadecimal number. Here is how you will look online Google Plus, google.com/appsomania. Now you can find you Google using this URL. It is very easy to remember and find your ID. If you it is that tough for remember, so change the URL and confirm it. Okay, now go to plus.google. okay, and click here and go to your profile. You can see your profile URL going to change. Okay, so thank you for watching and subscribe please.